Hey there.
Whoa.
Juiced up and ready to go out and enjoy the day.
Pants.
By the way, I'm your special augmented reality assistant, but you can just call me Sarah.
Sarah.
Consider me your personal companion and your gateway to light inside our glorious tower.
Okay, Sarah. I got pants. Thanks for pointing that out. There's that insignia again, that leaf, whatever. That's what it's supposed to be. Well, everything seems groovy with the headset on, doesn't it? Now what? Oh boy. Well, we're collecting goodies. Are there any this way? No, we don't have goodies that way. So I keep pressing the wrong key.
Nice one, baby!
All I did was walk. I guess we're going back in here then. Well, we can go forward into the city. See, now that person's back up there.
Let's hit the town and collect some coins.
Really? Collect coins. Bump my head. Now what? Where am I? I are here. Oh, I'm being tracked by a camera.
I think I've sustained a bit of water damage. My translation configuration is all messed up. Sorry about that.
Gas storms and acid rain. Inside 23 degrees. Air level 52%. GGC weather rapport. Oh. So why can't people see us? Why do we not want people to see us when the battery's low? I want that. Thank you. Sunshine every day. High life. Look, I'm a slave to the system. Where am I? Oh, I'm over there. I thought it was in the background.
Punch, punch, punch.
You gotta find them. What's a giant cherry? Hello, giant cherry. Drink the water? Don't drink the water.
Insufficient funds? Dang it! Well, you heard the commercial. Punch, punch, punch!
Oh, don't punch that. Do I punch this?
Well done, baby! And that bonus is all we need to get through that door.
Now, what did I actually do in real life? I hit a citizen, didn't I? 64 all of a sudden? I just had 11. So I hit somebody who looked like a cherry.
There we go.
But without the goggles on, I bet he was an ordinary person. Or whatever. Passes for an ordinary person here. I feel so good about myself. 70. Gotta get it. Uh-huh. Look at all this spectacle, huh? Nutri-Cola. I don't see any sunshine, dude. Just I see neon, is what I see.
Who's a good boy? You are.
Arf. Right, wrong way. 79, dudes. Hi. I feel like such a worthwhile citizen. Cool. 85.
Nice one, baby.
Yeah, man. Plug and play. Boys, boys, boys. Nutri-Man, do not question. What's it say? Functional caffeine? If you say so. Where'd the coins go? I feel unfulfilled in my life.
Look, another one. Let's join in and punch, punch, punch. You
know. Let's see that. What happened? The AR malfunctioned.
Look on his face after that. Best Christmas ever.
Christmas? Can we go over there? Can we help him? Is that somebody who just is not following the rules? Needs to be punished?
Yay!
I didn't even see that one. 24-hour recharging stations. 1 hour... 100 provider coins. We don't need to recharge now, right? About to hit 90. Cool.
Thai food. Go buy some.
Wanna have some Thai food? Oh, I can't see what I'm doing. Buy the Thai food. What happens when I hit 100? Give me that coin. Give me that coin. Double what? Is that where we go to get the Thai food? Telling me to go get Thai food. I mean, I do like Thai food. Although, in reality, we're probably eating dirt or something. Huh. Excuse me. Technolicious? There's an X there. Let's try up here first. I have a feeling it might be an optional thing.
Who's a good boy? You are!
Heat. Functional caffeine. Nutri-Man, another question. Oh, I jumped over that. Oh, I wanted to see if I could walk across there. What's it say? Zack the movie? So this is how you keep the people in line. What are we hitting at X here? Oh, that opens. And let's get this coin though. Oh, it's another one of those.
You bad, baby. Maybe we can collect some more coins together.
Well, we gotta punch him again. Punch them. Is the coin on this side? The coin's on the other side, isn't it? We gotta go punch a dissident, I suppose. Punch a dissident today!
Here's one. Punch him!
If I have to. Just wonderful. 104. How do we have holographic? They look like garbage cans. How do you throw things out in a hologram? Hey, baby.
This is so worth it, my friend. How about I put on some sexy, sexy music for you? Is that the mood?
Okay. Can't go in there. I'm guessing we can only move to the right. I'm just trying. Yeah, we can't go in there. Pick a girl. Can't go in here, can we? Hi. Oh, there's an X here. What happened? I can go in there, but pardon me, fella. I can't go forward now. Well, I can. I just don't want to miss anything. What if there's some coins this way? This goes on for quite a while. Let me try that door. Sorry, guys. I know I'm going back and forth here. Can't go in there? It opened. Something opened. I don't have the X now. Alright, never mind. Did we pat him? It looks like we patted him on the shoulder as we went by. Alright, we're back on track. Yeah, that's all. Yeah. Suggestive.
Frank? What are we doing here?
Frank?
We should go back to the sexy place.
Back to the sexy...
There's nothing this way.
Back to the sexy place? Is that his name? Frank? Is that what it said? Frank?
Not
Oh. Not so cool in real life, is it? Is our VR headset malfunctioning, or AR headset rather? Does it need to be charged again? Where are we? Huh. So how do we feel about this? Are we glad to be free of the VR thing, or? Whoa! Can't be happy about that fall. Are they worshipping that thing? Well, they've got like a sacrifice. Do I move? Okay. It's just waiting there for something. I can't move. So what's to stop it from grabbing the rest of them? Well, there's all kinds of religious symbols here. I guess it's everyone's god. Don't kill us, giant claw god. Oh, what are we smashing there? We're smashing something. What are these people doing? Are they working? Do they power this thing? Let me guess, their life energy powers this thing. Shut it down. Shut it all down. I will be the savior that stops it all. All we have to do is hit X over here. Humanity will be saved. Press X. Whoa. We saved humanity, but we blew it up. We interfaced it with our headset. Oops. Can we go in there? Do we want to go in there? Is there anything this way? No. Okay. What's going on? We don't want to leave the light? Better, buddy. The light ends. We've got actual vegetation. Looks nice. What is this, some kind of museum? Fish and others, like jellyfish? Whales, jellyfish, and minnows, or small school of fish, or big school of small fish. What's all this? Oh. Is this all the species of Earth cataloged here? All in these drawers? Okay, humans. Oh, a baby. Well, this one's missing a hand. They're missing parts. He's alive. Oh, we flushed him. Hello. It lets me in. But we can't go through these doors, right? And we can't go further, right? Just checking. Statues. Why did I stop moving? Oh. So we're going up the stairs, we can't go that way. Can't go that way, okay. Just bounding up those stairs. He walks now. Don't go that way. I'd be tired after all this running and climbing up steps. We're above the clouds. What's down below? An actual Earth or... Oh. Is that the overseer of this place? Hello? I guess you're old. You've been here forever, haven't you? I can't move. Not yet, anyway. What do you want? Am I supposed to take your place? Guess so. Interesting. I have questions. Because of course I do. I guess it's an actual workshop at that college. Well, well done, I must say. I have many questions. What do you guys think? What happened at the end? Was that the one... the old one? Who came out of the chair? Is he the one overseeing this whole place? And now our protagonist is taking control. Can he affect any change to this world? Definitely something to think about. How did this all happen here? Who controls all this? Is it that one person, or is it corporations? Government? It was like the man at the end, he was expecting our character to arrive. Because once we did, he got out of that chair, sat down and I guess died. And then we took over. It might not be a change in the status quo, it could just be the cycle. And then our character will be in charge. Maybe not even in charge, maybe just watching everything. Gotta be some figure of importance, though, to be the only being left all the way in that area. But probably trapped in that chair. I have no idea. All I know is I have questions. But I think I'm supposed to have questions. I think that's the nature of this. So I hope you guys enjoyed. This was certainly interesting. Hope to see you guys in another Let's Play. And until then, always seek adventure.